which is the best computer for learning coding and building some startup? Which is the best computer for learning programming and building website? It's me, Jimmy at Geek. So the question is that I have been learning HTML and CSS. I am addicted to coding and have been practicing at least 4 hours a day, as you suggest. My first question is that what is the cheapest laptop I could buy to be able to program, especially Ruby on Rails, because it's high in demand in the city I'm from. In some city Ruby on Rails is high in demand, in some cities it is not. So why not, let's jump to the screen and then let me show you which laptop you need on a budget. It's me, Jimmy. Move to the screen.
Let's go to amazon.com. Right now let me show you. First thing you need to remember, I have done a video which laptop you should buy, which kind of laptop you should buy for web programming. You can watch my that video, it will help you a lot. So the number one criteria for a laptop, for a web development coding laptop, is that you really don't need a powerful laptop. You need a laptop with at least 8 GB of RAM, with good screen which at least cover 80% of the sRGB color. So if you have some good money back in your pocket, I will recommend the ASUS. It's called ASUS 05. Yeah, ASUS ZenBook UX05. So it's costing like, I mean, like $699. Yeah, why not jump to eBay? Maybe eBay have some, I mean, better deals on a new one. To be honest with you, I mean, the best size for programming is, I mean, is that 13.3 inch. Again, I'm going to say bigger screen is always better for programming, but when you're buying a laptop, you should always buy a 13.3 inch because you can carry video easily. If you get a 15 inch or 17 inch, it will be like pain in the butt to carry video. And then above all, you can easily plug this laptop with the ultra wide monitor. Normally I always do that. So let's see by minimum, so you can, I think it's this, yeah, 597. Yeah, you can easily buy this laptop for like $600. I mean, from Tiger Direct, you can go to Tiger Direct or you can buy from eBay. It's have 256 GB SSD. I will say always get a laptop with SSD and 8 GB of RAM in its full HD. But if it's, I mean, again, I mean, it's about your budget. I mean, you are looking, I can recommend, I mean, $600 laptop is not freaking expensive, to be honest with you. I will say that, I mean, you are talking about that, I mean, you really need a budget laptop. I can recommend you a netbook here. Personal opinion is that I can recommend your laptop which is 11 inch. Now let me see. Okay, this one, I can recommend you a ThinkPad 11e, which is again having SSD good with 4 GB of RAM. I mean, in web development, because I mean nowadays, I mean, the minimum RAM you need 6 GB for web programming, or anything else you need 8 GB. You can get away with 4 GB, but you can upgrade. I mean, you need to remember one thing, with the ASUS you can't upgrade the RAM. That only come with 8 GB. If you get this one, you can easily, I mean, upgrade the RAM to 8 GB later on if you're not tight. But yeah, this is the laptop which will I only recommend you if you're freaking tight budget. I mean, it come with an AMD A4 APU, even it come with the M core. Let me show you the M processor if you want to pay, I mean, if you want to get some more performance. I forgot, it's like the M processor. I think it's this one. Okay, at this one, I mean, I will personally say that, I mean, get this one. It's costing $300. It's come with the same Intel MY110 processor, which is coming with the $600 ASUS ZenBook, but it do not have, I mean, full HD screen. It's only coming with 720p. Again, this laptop is freaking good. Yeah, that is what I will recommend you here. Now jump back to me.
So now I already shown you which kind of laptop you need, and then even you can watch my video what kind of laptop you need. In that video I just tell, I mean, the number one thing you need to remember, you need a laptop with at least full HD second unit SSD with 8 GB of RAM. If you're on a tight freaking budget, I mean, you can get the ThinkPad 11e, which is costing you the half amount of the money as the ASUS ZenBook UX305, which are most bestly suited for the web development. I hope this answered the question. It's me, Jimmy Eric. Bye.